Of course. I mean, this idea that somehow people actually said that if you don't have classroom instruction on sexual matters in grades K through 3, that somehow businesses don't want to be in Florida. I think people need to get out of their bubble and actually talk to parents in this state, because they do not want this in kindergarten or first grade or second grade. We want our kids to be kids.